The KF41 IFV Infantry Fighting Vehicle variant was presented at Eurosatory 2018 with a Lance-to-Point Zero turret, the next generation of the in-service Lance family, and has been developed to improve its suitability for an IFV. Lance-to-Point Zero has various enhancements that provide a troop of Lynx KF41 vehicles with a very high level of organic capability, thus allowing the troop to have a disproportionate effect on the battlefield. The Lance-to-Point Zero features enhanced protection for critical subsystems against kinetic and fragmentation threats, improving system survivability during close combat. The KF41 Lynx is an IFV infantry fighting vehicle in the Lynx family of attract armored vehicle designed, developed, and manufactured by the German company Rheinmetall Defence. This vehicle is a longer version than the KF31 IFV unveiled in September 2016, 7.22 meters for the KF31 and 7.7 meters for the KF41. It also has a more powerful engine and weighs 10 more tons than KF31. The KF41 was unveiled in June 2018 at Eurosatory 2018 into configurations, IFV and command post. The KF41 has been designed to offer a new generation of tracked armored, offering modularity and a high level of protection. Design and protection. The KF41 Lynx has a unique design using a common drive module and a flexible mission kit arrangement to allow any base vehicle to be configured as an IFV, an armored personnel carrier, a command vehicle, a recovery vehicle, or an ambulance. The driver position is located at the front left side of the hull. It has three large vision blocks offering excellent front and side vision. The mission kit includes a drop-in roof plate that can be fitted to any drive module with associated equipment to create a Lynx variant. The vehicle, as shown at Eurosatory 2016, was outfitted with a Lance turret mounting a stabilized, externally powered autocannon of 30mm or 35mm caliber with airburst munition support,